This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It's Special Attack Rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit. A beautiful attack. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Ooh! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Slammed him. It couldn't take it. It's down. Sandslash is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. Solid hit. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It's Special Attack Rose. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! A round of light attacks! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. It started to hail in the Colosseum. Singed by flamethrower. It couldn't take it. It's down. Bastiodon is slowly losing its health. This is getting dangerous. Spiritomb is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Incinerated by Magma Storm! It couldn't take it! It's down! Mime Jr. is sent out. Mime Jr. starts to attack. It didn't do anything. A light hit. It was poison. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Oh! huge amount of damage. It's down! But the attacker is down as well! Game, set, and match! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.